Welcome back to Wolfpack TV. I'm Leonard.
And I'm Trevor. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today is Friday, January 26th, and here's what's happening at Grade Oak today.
Congratulations to Culinary 3 for placing in two categories at Battle of the Burgers and Loaded Fries. We placed second in People's Choice and third with the judges' vote. We're super proud of these teams for showing the community some of their skills. The winning team was Kim Bazan, Zach Truong, and Brian Sheridan.
Now some important information from the Red Wave.
Hey guys, it's your Red Wave Commissioners.
And we're here to talk about Silent 7.
Game starts at 7 and make sure to wear a costume, but they have to be appropriate. There's going to be a lot of people there, so make sure you follow all the rules and stay inside the boundaries.
We can't wait to see you guys on January 26th.
Student Senate is hosting this month's guessing game on January 30th at Intervention. Teachers can find the Google form in their emails. The winning class gets a candy prize.
The soccer tennis tournament has been postponed to January 30th and 31st. It is in the gym during lunch. Whoever signed up, please come out and start the tournament on time.
Hey Wolfpack, come to the JV Boys Basketball Red Wave game on Tuesday, January 30th. Game starts at 4 p.m. The first 50 students that come get a free Fat Boy ice cream sandwiches. See you there.
Attention Wolfpack, make sure to fill up the stands for the last regular season game for the boys soccer. Remember that Tuesday, January 30th's game against TV is senior night.
Wolfpack, starting Friday, February 2nd, Shake It Off will be played during the last minute of lunch, signaling that it's time to clean up. We encourage all of you to be responsible with your waste management.
Wolfpack, when you hear this song, that means there's 1 minute left for lunch and it's time to throw away your trash.
It's important we do our part in keeping Grade Oak clean, so throw away your trash.
Attention all clubs, the Wolfpack in the Making is a mandatory event for all clubs on campus Tuesday, February 13th. Each club will be responsible for setting up a table to advertise their club to the incoming freshman class. Scan the QR code on the screen and fill out the Google form.
Are you looking for a way to have a positive impact on Grade Oak and our community service hours?
Starting January 23rd, every Tuesday and Thursday, you can participate in our campus cleanup initiative.
Spend 30 minutes collecting trash from around the school grounds and return the filled bag to the PBIS room at the end of lunch.
As a token of appreciation, you'll receive 30 minutes community service credit.
Let's work together in keeping Grade Oak clean.
Who are we here with?
Abby.
Alyssa. What are you guys captains of?
The varsity dance team.
A player you want to recognize?
Madison Silverman.
Madeline Roberts.
Thank you.
So today I'm here with the famous...
Billy.
Luke Head.
Landon.
Jack.
Weston.
Eli.
Bella.
Cole.
Here.
And we're playing Guess That Food.
Let's do it. Everybody close your eyes.
I don't like this game.
Everybody.
Tell me when. Open up, Belle.
Don't do it. Open wide. Okay, 3, 2, 1, chew it.
Oh, doctor.
And...
Chew it. Oh, yep. Pirate's booty.
Yeah. Chew.
I have no idea what that was in for that. It's no cheese on it. I ate booty.
Ew.
Where do you get that at? That's terrible.
We'll catch you next time.
Student Venture is a fun place to make genuine friends, play games, and not only learn about, but also be provided with opportunities to serve God alongside other Christians with different experiences. It's a great way to get connected to a kind of community in a stress-free environment. Come join us in Mr. Villar's classroom, room 616, every Monday during lunch.
That's it for today, Wolfpack.
Have a Grade Oak day.